We'll do the big pink one first. So we've got a tail, two sets of lines, or two lines. That looks fairly straightforward. Check if we've got instructions. Yeah. Right, there should be a piece on there. I'll do that bit. Like it broke last time they used it. But that looks absolutely fine to me. Yeah, we'll have to try that one out. Now we'll have a look at this one. In the instructions it said there should be a rubber band just there. Brook Sports Kite Olympus K2. looks okay. All ready to go. Looks a little bit rough at the top there though. 99 pence. Oh, that was 1.99 or 1.95. 1.95, originally £23.95. There we are. Done. That's it. Attach that on there and we can fly it. That'll have to do. I'll tidy up, put things away, and then we'll take these out and fly them sometime when it's a suitable windy day.